Hey guys, welcome back to some more Conk Springs. We're here with Skylines here. Last episode we did this nice little interchange? That's the word I use, isn't it? Yes. We had to change a little bit, we had to move this part. People are still using this though. You guys are doing that? Okay. They should not do that once this has increased in size, honestly, because I think what they think is that this way is quicker. Yeah, you guys are going this way, aren't you? So I'm not sure why people are doing this. I don't really know. Oh well, never mind. So, right, first things first. Let's let me grab some nodes over here, because what I want to do is grab one of these nodes and make them the same height as this. The reason being is that I don't feel there's any point in... Oh, there is one thing I did want to check. Sorry, before we do anything here. Where's it? In-game? And it's like... No, I think it might be TMP Plus keybinds. No, wait, that's not the right one, is it? What is this called? It is... Okay, never mind. What I wanted to check was if, like, the Control N node was, like, different. It was the same as the one that changes this one here, the snapping, but it is not. So that's kind of useful. Yeah, so I like having the tracks around here dip down, because that means we can have this part, and that means we basically have like a nice area in here. And this area I really do quite like as well. Although, in all honesty, we could probably just get rid of this part and just make this into a pedestrian crossing, but I think I'm fine with that, honestly. Yeah. I would like to connect this and move it like... Oh, right. Right. Okay. So, I've been dreaming a lot of City Skylines, which is very weird. And I thought I would be able to move this and take it over here, but then I realised that that's kind of pointless because of this part. Right, yeah. Okay. We could connect them up over here, and I kind of like that idea. Maybe. Maybe we should just connect them here, you know. I just connect it to here. And that would be a lot better, wouldn't it? Maybe, we'll see. Oh, you are not the A1, which is annoying. There we go. Although, do we even want... Yeah, this shouldn't be the A1, I don't think. Because it ends... No. That should do. Yeah, it should be the A1. Right, what do we want to put here, then? I was thinking the university. I was going to say university, but we already have a university over here, which is nowhere near any of the students. Okay. Mobile park is doing okay. You are annoyed at that. You guys have grown up quite a bit, considering that we now have a cargo train terminal here, which I'm really happy at. Right, so let's grab this now. Let's disable any sort of... although no, let's turn it back on again, so I know exactly how far this goes up. 100 blocks, 100 units. Sorry, that's okay. I think I would also kind of like... let me find the actual one we use. This one over here, just here. Because I would like... Now, if we put this here, yeah, and then move that over there, yeah, and then we can have a You want to do this as a... Right, how big is the train station over here? That's metro station. Trains. I have the small trains here. Freight terminal? Okay. Actually, that's quite big, isn't it? What does that look like? I think that's kind of okay, honestly. Oh, I like that. I think that has... 6 metro platforms? Jesus Christ. This module adds 2 extra additional platforms to the central station. The more you place, the more platforms. Snap to M1 Bad Peanut. Also, I assume snaps to here as well. So it can have its own... Not sure if that really works well. Okay. Let me just go back to the normal. You see the normal station here is actually quite big. What if we put it over here? Over here. Get away from this. Let's move that there. Let's grab this. I wouldn't mind it like here, honestly. So if we move that up there... Yeah, let's do that. Let's move that up there to here. 4. There. Yes. Okay. It's not staying like this, mind. This. Nope. This. This to there. Oh, not that one. And let's make this slope. I guess. I think this one here could do with being edited. Sloped. There we go. That's better. I kind of like the idea of this being like this here and then get rid of these two. That's just weird. Oh, I'll think about that. A1, all the way over to here. I wonder if I could connect these up. Something that I might actually do. Hello? Yeah, I think that'd be a better idea, you know, if we connect these up. Okay. Right. I don't like this, obviously. To be honest with you. I feel like this is a little bit silly, but I do like this here. So, if I get rid of that. Connect that to there. There. And there, and then we come over here, and I'm going to change this to one way. Might connect this and move this further down. Actually, I wouldn't mind this so that we can actually fit something here. So, if I grab this, move it over here, grab that. Rid of that. That. There we go. Yep. Same goes for this one, actually. I think if we get rid of this, and then we can have this to there, that to there, that to there. Get rid of that. Yeah, like that. Okay, and then we get rid of that, and then we can change these so that there's no. Like that, yeah, okay. That is laggy as all hell, that is, honestly. Yeah, okay, so let's put this back to. How far is this now? That's 8. So if we go to like 8, which is here? There. Okay. These two, and then move this, so these are now 8 blocks exactly. Yeah, so you can go up here, Come here. Okay. I think what would be a good idea is if we had a bus station over here. One of these, just there. I think that's a good idea. What else? And I think just here would be a good place for a taxi rank. Do I not have? I'm really not busy. Return to the post taxi and rate for a fare unless to. Okay. So, wouldn't mind one the opposite way here. So just here, there, right. So, add in taxi service just yet, and then let's just disable this. We could disable that as well. Probably gonna just add some more of these. And if I add one like over here next to the. To that. I don't know. Put one there just in case someone was there. Put one over here. Put one here. And then we can have a taxi service just here as well. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Okay, now, obviously I would like people to have intercity chain trains. Ah, right, I should probably make this a district, shouldn't I? Normal district, please. Smaller. Really know when we're going to Crescent Square. It's always called Crescent Square, isn't it? We should try and change it to something else. That's Thornton, Prospect, Autumn, Aspen, yeah. Willow, Emerson, Maple, Myrtle, Wood Park, Wood. I don't know, Northwood. Northwood Pyre. I don't know. Whatever. Washington Way. So this is the... Now, we have issues over here because we've got the A13 here, don't we? I think this is the A14. This is the A30? Oh, that's the... Yes. So that's the A13, A12... A11. That's the this is the A14, I think. A14. I think it's going to be a crossroads, so we'll just make it go this way as well. Right, that's... I would like to... Yeah, I like keeping these, to be honest with you. I think what I'm going to do then, I'm going to add like in... We're going to have people here, obviously, and then industry and whatnot. Offices, rather. Got that connected up to there. Although, to be fair, I think what I might do is have, like, leisure over here. And then over here can be... Yeah, if we make this leisure. Okay. And then over here can be... Northwood Pyre. Yeah, okay, let me get rid of this part then. That, get rid of that. Okay, and then we'll make another part here. Something else. Let's just make this, go down all the way to there. Have you been named or... Linden? no. We're already using Linden. Oh, we'll just call it Northwood. Northwood Estate. Got Northwood Pyre, which is the leisure. Yep. Apparently gives you more... What's the word I'm looking for? Words. What? Noise pollution. So if you grab all of that to there like that, then all of this should be perfectly fine. I am going to also add in this, and this should be set so that if we make, when it loads, this one from here to here. Yes, okay, good, right. So let's grab in this lot. I want to turn this part off, actually. And then let's add in some of this over to here, yep. But not this one. Not this either. And then we will just add in a bunch of these just across there. We'll do that. There. This to there. Okay, right, so let's add in a set of things that these guys are going to need. So we'll have the medical center right there. We'll have a crematorium over here. I'll have one of those over here. We'll have a police station just here. Just there. Honestly, if we get rid of this part, we could probably add in this, couldn't we? Yes, okay. Let me grab this. Move that here. There. You see, yeah, this is not... No, there's no point, actually. We might as well just have officers there, to be honest with you. Oh, now you've sorted that out. Okay. You guys could do with a way up here, couldn't you? Right, yeah, let's... How are you... Do we have... Oh, there's one here. Right, let's go from you over to here, and then back again. Change the line, and it's Nevada and North Papaya. I think it would go this way, wouldn't it? Yeah, that's kind of good. I like it. Yeah, so purple goes this way, goes through here, which is quicker, apparently. Yeah, nice. Okay, good. Right, let's do some sorting of this now, then. First things first, let's grab the A1 here. A14, sorry, move it all the way over here. There we go. Let's do some of that. Yeah, because I want to move the whole thing down a little bit. That. That. Is this one way? Did I accidentally make this one way? I did. Damn it. Okay. And then here as well. And there. There we go. Yep. Good. Right. Hold on. Is that higher? You might be. Huh. Okay. Sure. All that. 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 And we'll be like slope. There we go. And then the same thing over here. Slope. Oh, nice. We'll do that in a bit then. Right, so, well, no. Try that again. Let's move this down to there. Let's move that down to there. Just get rid of this now then. Okay, so that's left-hand turn is always the priority? Really? You messed up again? Okay, that's weird. Just one... Oh, I know why, because it changed, didn't it? We changed it by accident. Right, let's connect these up somehow. So, I'd like to connect them over to here. This to here. So let's do that then. Let's do... zero. Let's do this like at 140 to 10, and then we can do 140 again at 10. Do 160. I don't know why these are proper tree anarchies on. No wonder why. I did not realise. Right, obviously, these need sorting out. It's not right at all. Let's make them the same height as this. No, this. I kind of rather have it go through the mountain, you know. Yeah, let's do that. So what we'll do then is connect this up to... Go. Why not? And then this can go through the mountain. To about here. Okay. And then what we can do is grab all of these nodes. Hit them the same height as that. That is better. Mostly. Okay. What are you... Have you fucked up again? Yes, you have. God fucking damn it. Right, so what I'm going to do then, I'm going to make this one here the same height as that. And then what we do, I'm going to these nodes and go into that, yeah, okay. Including that one and that one. And then we do slope. So they slope from here to here. Which means that we've now got an entrance into that one now. Good. Okay, so let's get the A3. Let's move it over to there. Right, good. Let's connect these up about here then. Here. Yeah. I don't really want this to be a... Actually, no. I think it'd be nice as a... That does look kind of cool, actually. Yeah, sure. Just not forgetting to get these. Okay. Do slope like that. Cool. Okay. Let's make sure this connects to that like that. And it does that. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the fact that this is... maybe we should just change it then. It's this one, isn't it? That didn't work at all. I think it's this one, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Sure. Yeah, that's not working, is it? Not really. Are these connected? They are, yes, okay, right, good. I don't know what, no idea why that happened. Weird. And then not forget to do that, okay. Whitley Tunnel. Whitley Tunnel, okay. Go. Right, same thing here then. Let's grab this. Turn off that, yep. And I'm going to make sure that Anarchy is on. Connect. And the node thing is on, thanks. That. Because I think that's connecting to that, isn't it? So undo that. Yes. And then, obviously, we can now turn that off. Put this down to just there, okay. And here, 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 here can be that. And I think I'm going to grab that, that, and that, and make that slope. So this is ever so slightly sloped more. That, that, and that. Also slope further, yep. Good. And we want... And I think, actually, what we could do is grab this, grab this, grab that. And then make this slope further. There we go. Yeah, okay. So let's grab this node. Make this like 10. Make this sloped. There we go. Alright. Let's grab this. Replace that. Yep. Same thing here. Let's replace this with Anarchy. Has to be replaced. Mm-hmm. Nice. Nice, I like that. Quite a bit. Right, I think this probably might work sloped. Sure. Right, let's make sure we set this all the way to there. Yep, good. Nice, so these now connect all together, which is pretty darn good, honestly. And obviously we've got this part over here, so we'll make 10. I think I want to make this like 25, just to make it a bit bigger, yep. Going to replace all of these. You two can go across, good. Oh, and these as well. Let's change these so that they're a bit bigger. Like 10. There we go. Okay. Yeah, okay. So those are all connected now. Interconnectivity. Very good. You know what? I wonder. Can we put this here, do you think? Let me turn Anarchy off. I think we probably could do. Okay. This might look a bit silly. But if we do that, that. Ugh. Okay. Right. We could do that. Well, no. Yeah, that does not look good, does it? So now let's get rid of that. I guess we could literally just change it so that it goes to there. And then this one can stop being here. And then we'll just move it here. That. That to there. And then we grab this one, put that there, like that. Yeah, okay. Sure. Huh? It's weird. I think it's because we had to change this. And that this has gone off. Okay, well, let's put these back again. There we go. These can go away. Don't want anything on it. You see, yeah, this is messed up again, isn't it? It's weird. This is... No way. I don't even know what that is. Like that, okay. Okay. Probably would have been a better idea not to have this here, because then there's going to be traffic here, isn't there? Which is... Oof, might be an issue. Right, okay. Let's see if I can anarchy this up. I unanarchy this up. Got one over here, one there, and back again. One over here. Let's go to the station over here then. Oh, or not. Yeah, we'll leave it like this, I think. Okay, so let's now figure out how we want to do this, because I would like to do the large how long is this? It should be like 100, shouldn't it? 90. Okay, that's apparently not 90, but sure. Okay. There. Two. There. Okay, that is now basically a ring road around there, isn't it? I can guarantee that's a node. Weird. That is weird. Okay. Okay, let's add in some of these grids that I like doing. So it's 20 by 10, isn't it? So that, and then we want to put a 10 up here, and 20, and then we want 20 by 10 here. Any spaces that don't fit the criteria, we can Oh, wait, that does fit the criteria. Sure. Just here we can have a park, I think. And then that goes over to 10. Goes there. What time is it? It is 12:45. Good. Oh, hold on. I've only just noticed that the audio in OBS is ridiculously low. Very annoying. I think it might have been something to do... I don't know. It changes all of the time. I think the filters might have changed as well. I really don't know. It's very annoying. Oh, message. Right, sorry. Me and Sam are trying to find time to play some Torchlight 2. And he's about... However, I'm going to finish this first, I think. I think it might be WoW, you know. Because WoW has the ability to change the is this right? That's 10, yeah. Change the audio settings, doesn't it? I would like to try and find something that goes in here exactly. Yeah, that fits there exactly. Perfect. Perfecto Patronum. Now, I would have preferred this to... these two to have connected up. I wonder if I can quickly do that, you know. Let's get rid of these. I put 20... turn that off, 20. And then do here to here. And then we do this. Move this down to there. Get rid of that one. Move that. Exactly, yes. That's exactly what I wanted. That to there. Get rid of that. Replace that one. Well, no, but sure. Put that. And then here. So that means we need to move the whole thing over a little bit more, don't we? So that's fine. Right, so that to there. Get rid of this. I thought we had a bit of an issue here, honestly. Yes, we do. Right, that looks dumb. Let me turn that off. Oh no, we want this on, don't we? I can go to there. These, that can go all the way up to here. Looks like we need to get rid of these, I think. That to there. This one to there. And then... Okay. Right. Sure. Yeah, okay. And then I can grab this, this, and that one. And just be like, slope, please. Yeah, that looks better, I think. Good. Right, so let's add these back again, because I think we messed it. Yes, we did it. Okay. So, all of this to there, and to there. Right, these, for some reason, are broken. Like that. Right, so let's make sure we sort out the... that. You are not that. We'll do the same thing over here. That's kind of irrelevant, really, isn't it? There we go. Yes. That. Don't think... yes, there is. It's there, isn't it? Right. And left-hand turn. Left-hand turn. Now, this is kind of... yeah, that's a one-way street, isn't it? So that doesn't really matter. Right, let me go through and do all of these. Shouldn't be too long. This one here is going to be a small part of Lafayette National Park. Ooh, I have an idea. I have an idea. I'm going to get rid of this. Because then we can have this part here being the whole thing. And this part. Yes, I will do that. I like it. Yeah, okay. Right, let's make the park stuff then. Okay, so let's pull it over. Hi. Get rid of it. Rude. That. Nice. And then we can put this back again. Right, there we go. I might also just make this whole thing here. There we go. Right, good. Okay. Now we can start adding in some more of these again. It's this, isn't it? Nature reserve. We want an entrance. Here. Here. And here. Whoops. Weird. Make sure that these don't actually connect to anything. One of these. I don't want too much here, honestly. Really? Boulder can go here, why not? Let's add in some trees. Let me turn on tree anarchy. Neither of this works, so never mind. I think I'm going to add one here, you know. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. So, let's put another one. Simple for me to do, really. And then put that there. And then I'm basically going to go like that, and then snap to here. Turn it round. And I snap. Right, okay. So, there. Okay, good. Right. Let's grab this again then. Something like that, yeah. Okay, cool. Add in some. Let's just make this slightly bigger. There. There we go. Yep, like that. Cool. So people can now move between these two. Nice. Good. So, let's, before we put anything in here, let's add in another bus service. So I'm going to want to put, like, this one. Actually, I think I'm going to put the purple one at the start here. This one can go there, 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 and over to there. That can just be a papaya ring road. This one here can go to there, there. I want to go there, mate. Really, your best bet is to turn around. That's dumb. There. There. One there. One there. And then back again. Okay, nice. So, then, let's add in a bunch of commercial over here. Bunch of tiny commercial over here. Let's fit in you. High residential stuff here, and low stuff can go here. Also put some offices up here. Okay, let's see how that goes. Oh, and you guys could do with your the usual stuff, couldn't you? So if we have like a that there, we'll have a, oh, is it, this is a elementary school, and then we put a massive school here. You already have a medical clinic over here, so it's fine. A14 doesn't seem to have sorted itself out correctly. Shit. Right, let's try that again. Well, that messed up entirely, didn't it? Can I actually pick that up, please? Move it to here. There we go, thank you. You've sorted yourself out. Okay, right. So we've got Northwood. Nice. That's not too bad, honestly. Hopefully people will start using this as well. You know what we could do? Could add a... I might do that. Okay. Let's add a funky little area here. What I'm going to do, I'm going to do this over to here. There. I'm going to do a turn, 6 degrees, and then just here, to that, that, so just get nodes. So we want, I also want this building. But this building, this. Whoops. No. We just want this building and turn the buildings off and then pick the nodes again. To there. And then we'll have like slope. We can then technically downgrade this to there. Yes, like that. Okay. So then we can have you to you and back again. And then just to add, make this a little bit nicer looking, we can do that there. Let's get this. Yes, like this. Okay. And let's make this a little softer, a bit bigger. And let's do the detailing part of this supposed series, shall we? Just turn that down a little bit. Come over here. Turn that around. Okay, right, let's add some rocks and stuff in here. Right, so I'm going to put Prop Anarchy on so that it looks like things of... what do you call it? Things have grown around this. This one. I know there's a massive one just here, and I'd like to have that there. There we go. Yeah, like that. Okay. Cool. Mm-hmm. However, I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to replace this part with this, though. Yeah, like that. Okay. So let's have this. Pity this doesn't count as a node. I think it's supposed to, but I don't think it does. Right, there we go. Yeah, that's fine. What? What are you? Passenger train? Where did you come from? Seriously, where did you come from? You're not even... This isn't even connected to anything. It's only connected over here. Which... Okay. That doesn't make any sense. Right. Sure. Let me also grab this node here. Fact. Let's grab all of these nodes here. To here. And then let's do slope. So it's a very, very shallow slope from here to here.
Good.
And obviously we've got this lot. And these two are connected. And this purple line here connects up to here. Nice. I'm going to change this. There's a few things that we could do, really, isn't there? So we've got the three lanes. We've got a three lane with... Yes. So let's upgrade that to there, like that, right? Connect that. Make sure all of these are connected. Now, I don't think we have lines for a three-way. So, that's not right at all, is it? Have some of these fillers broken or something? That's much better. Yeah, some of these fillers are broken. Okay, I guess you're not really going to notice. You're going to notice here, though, aren't you? Have they all just gone to the same... Yeah, it looks like they've all gone to the same angle. That's annoying. That is annoying. Okay. Sure. Okay. Let me grab these nodes here. And it's 10, 20, 20. Yeah, these nodes are quite big, sure, but yeah, that'd be great. That. Please don't, like, go over it there, because that doesn't make any sense. No one should be walking down here, really. Oh, shoot. Oh, I see what's happened. Because this part counts as being on the on the floor, doesn't it? So I'm wondering if we move it along a little bit. No, no, I'm not gonna even bother messing with it, to be honest with you. Okay. Sure. Guess what I could do? Let's do some terraforming a little bit then. So let's grab this and move it like here. There. So we can grab this part and move this part over here. Like this, yeah. Okay. So this should figure it out. Yeah, okay. In fact, what we could do, if we replace this now with this, that, yeah. Okay. Place that. And then we replace. Hello? This and this part as well. Get rid of these, obviously, because that's cut. What the hell? What are you doing? What? No? Yeah, that. Yeah, okay, thank you. And then replace. No. Replace that. And that. Thank you. Right. God, we got there eventually. That. Control N. Custom. 10. 10. Right. And then make sure that these are not walkable, because that doesn't make any sense. Right. Okay. Same thing here. I don't even know why this is even one. I think we could just make this a middle and it'll be fine. There we are. Okay, let's make sure that nothing has changed here. Nothing has changed there. You can go like that. Use that and use that. Yep. So nothing here. Nope. Everything's fine. Yep. Okay, right. Good. That does look a lot better, in fact. Hoping that this will sort themselves out. It says it's. Yeah, it says it was flooding, but I don't think it actually is. Should sort itself out down here. I wonder if we could put a dam here. I'm not going to. 16? That's rubbish. 16. Yeah, this is rubbish. I don't think it's worth it. What about over here? 48? I like the idea of doing it over here. As, it's different, isn't it? And we could have, like, a national highway go all the way along. That's a neat idea. I like that, yeah. Should probably move this along a little bit as well. Oh, okay. Let's get some trees. Just lining this area, firstly. All the way over to here. That all the way over to here. There. Right. Okay, good. These I don't think are going to look very good, but that looks fine to me. Oh, wait. Did I? Okay. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, everyone's happy. That means we won. Did we win? We did. Give me a good amount of money as well. So we need more industry, really. Everyone. No, we're at 3% unemployment, which is fantastic. Oh, how are these guys doing for people? Yeah, these guys kind of need more people. It's because if higher educated workers find places where they could actually be higher educated, then they will actually go and be higher educated. But if they can't, then they will go find their best, what do you call it? the best one where they can work at. So basically, people are now working on these offices. Because obviously highly educated and all that. This means that less people work here. Thing is though, these guys here are not even supposed to be educated. Yeah, see, there's three well-educated people here. And I'm like, I'd rather you didn't. Can you not go to university or anything like that? Can you just go and work? Oh, did I forget to say... Yes, please just continue on, as there is no junction here. Cool. I think also we should make that a default for all of these, so everyone can just go through. Because otherwise we're just going to have issues, aren't we? I just realised that because we have the farms over here, we're going to get farm traffic. I didn't realise that. Honestly, kind of funny though. I like the idea of just massive, great lorries full of meat going through this poor neighbourhood. Poor in more in two ways than one. Generally speaking, I don't think anyone's going to want to turn right here, are they? In fact, I can just stop them from turning right, couldn't I? Should I make this faster? How fast is this? 25? Seriously? Jesus. It'll be 40. Get faster. Yeah, more people could probably be working here, but there's nothing else I can do, I don't think. Right, I think I would like to extend this part here. Literally extend this part here so that it goes over here, around the side here. We'll have a station in Elmwood Coast here, and we'll also have a station around the peninsula. Want to do something at Sunset Park? I'm not really sure. It really does lend itself to be a part of the national forest we've got, but I think what we'll just do is just have like a hippie area, self-sufficient organic products and all that stuff. And we'll continue the A21 over there. In fact, if I continue the A21 over there now, I know exactly what I want to do next time, don't I? So, sorry, Prop and Tree Anarchy is on. Yep, like that, and I will sort that out. This is still the A21, thanks. This is the A21 as well. Isn't it? Yep. Come on then, guys. We'll do that next time. Thanks for you guys. Ooh, hello, you guys. Kind of do climb up. That will get to that point, I think. Not enough educated working on. Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.